I've not been going to the gym very long. It was only when my hair fell out. I got total alopecia. All my hair fell out 1 month. It went patchy within a couple of weeks. It was pretty much gone. And that's what made me more aware of my body. I suddenly wanted to improve the way I looked because I was afraid I looked like I had cancer or something. I looked like I was dying. And I didn't want to appear to be unhealthy, like I'm some kind of victim of some disease. And so it wasn't really a logical, conscious thing. It was more like a reaction. I wanted to improve the way I looked to sort of show people that I was healthy. And that's what happened. And all of a sudden, I had this desire to go to the gym and work out. And that was the reason. But you've really got to start off gentle, I think, because it can be intimidating. And also, when you're trying to work on your body, it brings up all these issues, you know, the way you feel about yourself, your self-esteem, all this emotional stuff comes up, especially if you're overweight. If you don't feel good about yourself for whatever reason, you know, you can feel inadequate, you can feel vulnerable, you can compare yourself to other people. There's, you know, there's all these things can come up, and that's okay. And I think people just got to go gentle on themselves. You don't have to compare yourself to what anyone else is doing. If it's really important that you just do the type of exercise that you enjoy. If it's just going for a run, it doesn't matter how many calories you're burning or whether your body's in an anaerobic or aerobic. It doesn't matter, none of that. Do things you enjoy, I think, is the best advice. You know, if you enjoy just playing tennis, going for a swim, whatever the hell it is, rock climbing, whatever it is, I think following the path of things that are enjoyable long term will get the results. I would never force myself to do something I wasn't enjoying, and I don't think anybody should do that. They should really stick to what makes them feel good about themselves and follow that path.